Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Mangold Machinations. I'm, of course, Mangold. Today we're playing a bit more Hitman Absolution because murder is fun in virtual reality. And last time, we somehow managed to get through the Terminus Hotel, despite me being an absolute moron. So today, we're going to carry on and see how else I can fuck up. And planning is kind of a key skill. Oh yeah, it was an event. I forgot about that. Hello, big boy.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
No.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit!
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything!
Casual slap of the ass just to reinforce that you're doing a good job.
What are we gonna do with
him? Knock, 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 housekeeping!
Shh. Hello.
Sanchez is a big boy.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats! Oh god!
My future wife! No!
And that's what I call a sweet slice.
Teehee. You dick. Making jokes over my dead wife.
You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
Oh my god, he yee-haw.
I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle,
yes,
tinkle,
let's burn all the evidence
in the
burner.
Could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Oh, things are gonna get toasty up in here.
Oh. Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step.
Sanchez only needs to take like four steps and he's out the fucking building. I'm not gonna kill him. I will try to light him on fire, however. Gone wrong.
Freeze! Police!
Police, I don't really care for you. I'm going to be honest with you, policeman. You've been sent out of Steam Network. Online features. Oh no! What the fuck happened there? How the? Oh yeah, I gotta sort of leave. Time to go! At least I got this handy knife. Why did they already know what's going on in the hotel room? It's on fire! That's a lot of cool. Shit! Well, that was fun. I went for a little, little adventure there. I remember this from a long ago again. Dirty there. Totes. No sign of me anywhere. Yep. Tight over here. I think I may have went the wrong way. Never even here. Right, let's think about this. Where the fuck am I going? Always a good idea to plan that.
Check over there.
Just about.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Bloody Fasano.
Look at this place. Do you read?
Do you read?
Looks at the root of all we fucking commies, liberals, you name it. All got their ideas.
I've totally gone the wrong way. There's like a way around there. Shit. Could have made life easy for himself, but no, I had to be stupid. Shoot!
Alright, we got the east and west wing covered, but he can still get through here.
What the hell happened?
Well, I fucked that up. Never mind. Let's just restart. Let's pretend that never happened, ladies and gentlemen. Because, yeah. Oh, shit, I gotta start this again. Well, at least I'll be able to not fuck up that running away bit. Captain Dickhead did well on this level. I don't know who Captain Dickhead is, but apparently I'm being judged based on his.
Operation!
one's slightly better than that. Oh, really? This all? Oh, shit. Well, back in we go. I already know what's going to happen here. Cool. So this time, let's go the right way about things. I don't care. Let me skip cutscenes. There we go. Thank you. Got it, Sarge. Yee.
Someone bring me the blueprints for this place. For Christ's sake. What's with that Fasano kid? He should transfer the goddamn Sawgrass. Right, we need to make sure we got everything secured. I don't want anyone coming in or out without me knowing about it. Fasano, where's the goddamn lights?
Thank you, Fasano. You're making my life so much easier by being a fuck-up. Bye, Jones. Nice talking to you as always. Yes, this seems way more familiar to me for some reason. Oh, hello. Tee-hee-hee. Oh, hello. Remember, yeah, there's the big hole. I remember the big hole.
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
Yeah, just say it.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
Yes, we wouldn't want that now, would we?
Just keep your eyes open.
Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Got it, we're on it.
Really? That worked? Well, fuck me, you guys. Oh, fuck me. You guys are morons. Oh, Chicago, you deserve a better police force. Just saying. To any viewers of mine who happen to be in Chicago, this is them. Currently not catching me. Tee hee hee. Tee hee hee. It's all coming back to me now. Whoop. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Really need to use more instinct, because I'm really fucking up on a lot of occasions right now. So you take my time. Oh, shit. Turn around. There you go. Get all nice and snug. Right. I just need to get right there. He's going to wander off. That fucker's going to turn around and come the exact way I didn't want him to go.
You, stop.
Shit.
Where are you going? Watch out by the floor.
Q, Q, Q. I fucked up everything. WWW. Shit. Life did not go according to plan. Sad faces all around. I don't care. I fucked up this level already, so it's done. Oh. Lightning! I can't believe I fucked that level up so bad. Wow. Ah. graceful as ever, 47. Ooh, shit, that's got a big gun. What the fuck? Crap. Wow, that's noisy. Good one, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Just turn you way down. There we go. Wow, that hurt my ears. Sorry, ladies and gents. That is that. Yep.
The suspect is heading your way.
I think I could have also taken that guy's clothes and be done with.
Who the hell is this guy? Well, he's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with the... what is that? Oh, that PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
Yeah, and that's the guy you have to fight. Shit. You really pissed me off, dude. I wanted you to go a different direction. Come on. On your bike. Ah, shit. Right, I'm doing this level really badly. Really fucking badly, like. Let's try this a different way, shall we? Do I have anything on me? Nope, just a knife. This guy's gonna get all fucked up then. Sucks to be him. Q. There we go. I'll take that. And then we'll just drag you over to here. There we go. No problems. Oh, that's a gun, actually. I could use that. Yeah. Thank you. I'll just put that away. And I'll leave. And no one will know. What? I'm dressed as a police officer and just the guilt was just immediate to fuck. That's not right. Fine. Everyone's gonna get killed again. I'm not having a good day, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know. I've lost my mojo. for some reason. I just don't seem to be able to do it the way I should be doing it. I don't know what's wrong with me. Huh. Oh, he's dead now. Sucks to me that he didn't get to sleep this time. Now I'm annoyed with you, sir. Now I'm annoyed. So despite being dressed as a policeman, I'm still gonna need to be quite fucking sneaky about things.
Buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with the, what is that? That PTSD, you know, and some of these guys...
Tend to be just a bit slower, you know? Take my time, be calm. That fucking helicopter, though, I want to shoot it in the face. On your bike. There you go. It's a lovely bike you have. Nobody will question your bike. The fuck am I? Shaggy Rogers? Hello. I think, yeah, this is actually people from my Steam list. Okay. I'm in Shangri-La! Fuck the cop. Oh, shit. Just hide in the corner. Everyone, sorry, I went quiet there. I'm trying to think of how to get out of this level.
Prison style.
Sir, step over here a minute. Hey.
No.
That just received you. Hey, I don't like
the. What was
funny? Oh, what the fuck? The things aren't going well. I don't get it. Like, I'm in the middle of shit. I need to be better. I'm letting you down, ladies and gentlemen. It's only level 4 and I'm already kind of fucked.
Unknown. Get out of here.
Can you stop pressing control every fucking five seconds?
Hold on, is that...
Somebody is literally coming this way.
Spread up! Come on! Let's make this easy on ourselves, alright? I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on. Is it really necessary? These guys
had
like 20 grams in each pocket.
Someone suggested, yeah, let's do a cavity search. I think a cavity search is the way to go about this. Oh, thank God, checkpoint. Oh, there we go. I'm not going to arm myself with a bomb. Fields of joy.
You know what's right. funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for the pet scripture, right? And the landlord smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Yes, we figured out the mystery of the pine tree smell. Well done, boys, well done. That's my fucking exit, okay. Let's follow these fellas. Nothing to see. No problems. Nobody cares about anything, although... There's something in there that's a point of interest of mine. First aid. Oh, thank God. All that shootings hurt. Hello? Are you telling me there's a fucking vent? Oh, God, I'm an idiot. There's probably like a huge vent system going around this entire building that I've just completely ignored. My game is frozen! Okay. That's what you call the game really getting fucked up there. Because I was holding control and then suddenly I was standing up going, hello. There we go. No problems at all. That level went completely the way I expected. Wow, the last two levels I just haven't been on my form. Went from Silent Assassin in Chinatown to this shit. Do 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 do. Nobody cares about me. I do not have a lot of. Hey, you know this level where you need to hide really, really well? We're gonna give you no instinct whatsoever. I just need to get through this level. I'm guessing I'm just crowd hopping until I can figure out what the fuck I'm doing. my train! Where the fuck am I going? Cop. Zed. Whoop. Anything of interest? Not really. I could just go hide over there, I'm guessing. Uh-huh. Oh, thank God. Checkpoint. Oh, now I gotta leave again. Oh, fuck. Whoop. Whoop. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Just your friendly neighborhood police officer. Totally not doing anything suspicious. Don't have a lot of instinct left, that's all I know for sure right now. Just gotta be really careful. Really, really careful. God, I love Hitman games so much. So how did the Hitman sneak past you? Well, I turned right and he walked to my left. It was truly a master assassin art. Something. I didn't make a lot of sense there. Train will. Jesus Christ, this train arriving is really scaring me. Yeah, I'm sorry. No. Well, I've been sitting here and two trains have come by. It's just
that. I don't know what's going on. There's these reports about. There's some killer reports.
Hey, Brenda. It's me.
No.
Gotta time this right. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we can do this. I believe I'm going to fuck this up, but you need to believe that I'm not. Because.
Dispatch! Yeah, I've got an inbound train down the flat. I don't know the specifics.
Oh, shit, really? Fuck you all! This is all for me. This train belongs to me now. Ah, thank God. That was stressful. Ah, who knew being a hitman would have so much stress involved? That was bad. Hand-to-hand one. Yeah. Next. Ooh, 2% running speed. Awesome. So I unlocked a bunch of stuff. It went okay. Could have gone better, not gonna lie. The library was horrible. Shangri-La was a fuck-up. But we got it. We came out of there with not much bad shit happening. We only spotted once. So, it's not too bad. Ah, oh, things. So many things. Suit only. Jesus Christ, how do you do it with a suit only? Picking on the new guy. Oh, yeah, when you grab... Yeah, if you've seen the videos of this game, that's that. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that is that. But thank you very much for watching. I'm of course been Madgo. This has been Madgo Macnations playing Hitman Absolution. Next time we come back, I will probably mess up even more on level 5. I look forward to it, and I hope you do too. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.